Welcome to Forex Success. This is a team of expert traders who came together to provide you the best strategies to make money. Subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon to turn on notifications so you won't miss any updates. Hello and welcome. Today I'm gonna show you a powerful strategy for step index. This strategy is going to work perfectly for you. It's very powerful strategy, so just watch this video to the end and make sure you don't skip any part so that you get to understand this strategy very well. I tell you, if you understand this strategy and you know how to use it well, I'm telling you, you will make money. You will make a real money from step index. The strategy is very, very simple. It's easy to understand, but it's just for you to use it well. Use it well, obey the rules and the instructions. You will make money from step index. So this is how it works. Let's open to step index. Yeah, this is step index. This is step index. This is step index. So this is my 1 minute time frame. So we are using 1 minute time frame. So what we need to do now is we add the indicators that we need. You click on the indicator tab. The first indicator we need is the moving average. The moving average, period 3, just like minor, shift 0, method, exponential, apply to typical close. Apply to typical price. So then the star is 2 pixels. Then you can use any color of your choice, but I'll use yellow. So done. Then the next strategy, the next indicator we need is the moving average. Another moving average. Add it. Moving average. This time we are going to use period 60. Period 60. And then shift to 0 or so. Method simple. Then closed. Then the style 3 pixel. This time we won't use yellow, let's use green. Yeah, green. Okay. Then you click done. Okay. So the next strategy, we are going to take another moving average. This strategy works well, so just follow it well and understand. This time we are using 7 period 7 for the moving average. Period 7, shift 0, simple, apply to closed as well. But this time we are using 2 pixel. We change the color to, let's take red. So this is it. We still need more indicators, but this time we are not using moving average. We are going to use stochastic oscillator. So get the stochastic oscillator, then the K period is 1, the D period is 1 as well, the slowing 1, price feed low/high, method simple. Yeah, the method is simple. 1 pixel, 1 pixel, then the levels 20, 80, 50. So just the way you see it in the screen now, this is how you should set your stochastic oscillator. This is how you should set your stochastic oscillator. So I know many people don't know how to set the levels, but this is how you set the levels. Let me delete them so I can set them again. Okay, I've deleted them. So to set a level, you just click this add button, add. So whatever number you want to set, the first one is 20, the second one is 80, and the third one is 50. So that's what I just did now. So okay, then you go back. So you see, it's done. Then the next indicator we are getting is the Ichimoku. Ichimoku will take the first one, 9, 26, and 52. You set yours like this, 9, 26, 52. Then the pixel, the first one is 4 pixel. Then the second one, 1 pixel, and all through 1 pixel. You use the color of your screen. The color of your screen, just like my MT5 is white, so I'm using this color. Because you don't need to show for the Ichimoku. So I believe we understand that. So done. So now the next indicator, we'll just have to add another moving average, the last moving average. So but this time it won't be at the main chart, we'll add it at the indicator window one. We'll add the moving average. The period is 3. Period 3. This time is method, it's exponential, and then apply to previous indicator data. So 3 pixel, and that's all. Let's take yellow for the color. Done. So guys, let's see how this strategy works. This strategy works perfectly. Perfectly. I know no strategy is 100%, but this one works. I rate it 99.9%. It works well. I've used these strategies to make money. I use this strategy to this. I can even say this is my favorite strategy. I use these strategies to make money. This particular strategy, and I promise you, to the glory of God, we will make money from this strategy. So let's go. Let's take this. This is how to use this strategy. First of all, there are some criteria that needs to be met. When this green moving average crosses over this red moving average, then it indicates a sell, but is not yet confirmed a sell. It indicates a sell is about to take place. This is one of the criteria. Then another one, it should be at the overbought level, just like here. You see this place? It's just the Ichimoku should be the moving average in the Ichimoku. So this is the first criteria. It crosses. Once this green moving average crosses the red moving average, it indicates a sell. And then another thing to see is that it is at the overbought level. Once it's at the overbought level, consider that market a sell. Consider it a downtrend is about to begin. So it's very sure. It's a sure strategy. You see what we are talking about. It crossed here, and look, it's at the oversold level. It's at the oversold level. Do you see it? It's at the oversold level. You see? It's at the sold level. So for me, I'll enter this market here, right here. That is when I see it cross, Immediately I found out that it has crossed it. I won't just enter like that, I will wait. I normally enter my market after the first five owners. After the first one, I enter my market, you see? So from here down, it's a say. Let's use others to confirm. It's a say. So let's talk about this one. You see this one? You see this market? The green moving average crossed below this red moving average, which is supposed to indicate a say. This is confirmation one. Confirmation one, which is supposed to make it a say, right? But confirmation two wasn't met. Why? Because it was not in the oversold level. So many people do think it has crossed. So if you are using this confirmation, you are just confirming the trade with just this criteria, you will lose here. You just lost your money from here because you think it's a buy. But yeah, see it says. So you should make sure this it is in a at the oversold level before you buy, not at the overbought level. You see it, look, it's at 57, not at the oversold level. So it's better to wait. If you come into your trade and you find that it like this, just wait, because you are not in a hurry. Wait, if that one doesn't work, another one will work. Like this one, see, this is a clear fact that a downtrend is about to form. See, number criteria one met, confirmation two that it's at the overbought level, confirmation one, confirmation two, you see, it crosses above it, it crosses, it's at overbought level as well. Do we see that? You see, so another confirmation again is that this red moving average, that is this red moving average, this red moving average now should be on top of this yellow moving average. That is an indicator of a sell, an indicator of a downtrend. But if this yellow moving average is above the red one, just like this place, above the red moving average, then it's a buy. So when to leave this market, just like this place, you enter this market. Let's assume you enter this market from here, and you catch all the spike. You got profit from here. For me, I love to leave my trade once it gets to 50, yeah, so which is this place. So here I'm out of the market. Me, immediately it touches the 50, I'm out of the market. I'm okay with the one I've took. I'm okay with the profit I made from here. So I'm out of the market. And another thing I must warn, greed. Greed is not needed in trading at all, because greed is what makes people lose money in forex trading. Greed. You want to get more, you want to get more, you want to get more. At the end, you end up losing all. So once you just get to 50, please just close your trade. There are still many more to catch. There are many more to catch. Though it attempts, it do break through the 50, because attempts it do break through, but it's not always. It's under a probability. It might break through. It might reverse. But you don't know. Just imagine like this place now. Okay, let's say I normally take my profit from this 50, but let's assume I decided to leave it. It will consolidate. The market will consolidate from here. it's going backward, I'll be scared. It's going backward. I'm already about to lose some money. But later when it came down again, you see, it came down up to this side before it returned up finally. So that's why it's advisable to take your profit from this 50. It's advisable. And another thing, to leave your trade, if you are a long time trader and you prefer to leave your profit for a longer time, then you can also confirm from the 5 minute time frame. If the 5 minute time frame is pointing on your direction as well, if the 5 minute time frame is pointing on the same direction as a 1 minute time frame, then you can leave it from that 15. But once it gets to this 20, please leave the trade. Just close the trade so that you won't lose or what you have profited. So this is another one. So the best time to enter this trade, it's from here. From here, immediately after the first Fibonacci, you quickly enter this trade. Immediately after this first consolidation, you quickly enter this trade, and then you make some money from here up to this point, the 50. Then, I mean, this is a big money. Instead, you increase your lot size and make more money, depends on your capability. This is it. So now this market is going to consolidate from this point. This is the 50, right? This point 50, yeah. Point 50, this is it. Look at point 50. The market is here at 50. So you can go at, because this market is going to consolidate now. You don't know if it will reverse back, because it might cross this red moving average, might cross this green one, and then an uptrend will start, or it might just consolidate and come down continuously till it gets to the overbought level, the oversold level. So let's trade with care and not with greed. So this strategy is powerful. Use it well and make money, because people are making money from this strategy, using these strategies. I made a lot using these strategies, so I decided to share this strategy with you. So all you have to do is subscribe to this channel and turn on your notification so you get notified each time I drop a new strategy. I drop strategies on crash and boom, volatility and windbreaker. So subscribe to this channel. It's just as a sign of appreciation. And you can also like this video, then you turn on notification so that you'll be notified when I drop a new strategy. See, you see this one? Okay, let me give you this one. Let me show you this. I'll show you something. Okay, you see, this is a clear one as well. It crossed below, it crossed above, I'm sorry, crossed above at also overbought level. You see, so it is a sell. It is a sell. It gets to 50. It sells to 50. And then you take profit. If you like, you don't want to take. Then later on, after the much consolidation, it continues. But it's under probability. Only to be on the safer side, take your profit from 50. But if you like, you confirmed from 5 minutes, you can keep it till get here. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to this channel. I do really appreciate. Thank you.